Hi everyone, and welcome to the .NET MAUI button tutorial. The .NET MAUI button is a customized button control that offers extensive UI customization options. In this video, I will show you how to add the button control to a .NET MAUI project. I will also show you how to add icons and customize the button's appearance. Before you begin, make sure you have installed the latest version of Visual Studio 2022 with the required .NET MAUI workload. You should also have one of the .NET SDKs installed on your machine. After installing the necessary tools, I launch Visual Studio 2022 and click Create a New Project on the dashboard. From the list of project templates, I select the .NET MAUI application. Then, I provide the project name and location. I proceed to create a project with the .NET 7.0 framework. Now, the default application is ready to use. Before I move forward, let me take a quick detour to set up the environment for running the application. Here, I select the Android emulator from this list to see the output in the Pixel 5 emulator. I run the application to show you the default output. The application compiles a default code, so it takes a few seconds. And now, the application's homepage is displayed. Next, let me show you how to incorporate the button control into this application. First, I need to install the Syncfusion MAUI Button's NuGet package. So, I open the NuGet package manager and switch to the Browse tab. I search for the Syncfusion MAUI Button's package and select it to install in my project. Once the package is installed, I need to register the handler for Syncfusion Core to map the cross-platform control API to the native view API. I open the MAUI program CS file and add the Syncfusion MAUI Core hosting namespace. Then, I register the Syncfusion Core handler by adding the configure Syncfusion Core method. To use the Syncfusion MAUI controls, it is necessary to register a trial license key. So, I open the app XAML CS file and add the register license method with the trial license key. To find out where to generate a trial license key, click the link to the instructions in the description below. Next, I navigate to the main page XAML to initialize the control. I remove the default code from the content page section. Then, I import the Syncfusion MAUI button's namespace. I initialize the .NET MAUI button control with its text property and specify the height request and width request properties. I run the application. As a result, you can observe that the button is displayed in the center of the screen. Now, I'll demonstrate how to customize the button's appearance. To modify the button's text color, I set black as the color value to the text color property. Additionally, I set the font size to 20 and the font attributes to bold. As a result, you can observe that the button text is displayed in black and is bold. To customize the button's background, I set the yellow color value to the background property. Additionally, to customize the border, I set black as the value to the stroke property and adjust the stroke thickness to 6. Looking here, the button is displayed with a yellow background and a black border. Next, I will show you how to add and customize an image in the button control. To enable the icon image, I set the show icon property to true. Then, I define the image source property and assign the image name happiness, which is located in the images folder inside the resources. Before running the application, I remove the background and text customization code changes. Now, you can observe that the image is displayed on the button. To add a background image to the button, I set the background image source property to nature. After that, I remove the icon-related properties. As you can see, the image is now displayed in the button's background. Next, I'll demonstrate how to make use of the button clicked event. For example, if you want to change the button text upon a click, define the clicked event for the button and navigate to the associated event handler method. Here, I set the button's text to submitted. Check here, when I tap on the button text has been changed to submitted. In this video, I have shown you how to add Syncfusion's .NET MAUI button control to a .NET MAUI project. I also showed you how to add icons, customize the button's appearance, and manage events. To learn more about the features of button, you can check the documentation link provided in the description below. I have also included a link in the description where you can check if you qualify for our community license, which gives you a free license key for our entire .NET MAUI control suite. If you found this video useful, don't forget to click the like button and subscribe to our channel to watch more videos like this. Thanks for watching.